Okay, I don't know if you can tell, this was light sand color, almost light gold. It's not just knocking off the clear coat like I initially thought, it's knocking off the paint and the clear coat, so this was very poor paint job, but it's working to my advantage. Okay, so we hit one patch of paint and clear coat that was put on a little bit better than the rest of it. The rest of it came off very little effort from the compressed air. Started to sand it all over here. The purpose of this is to get down to the bare metal, so we're going to sand all this off too. It'll be a lot easier without the paint and clear coat on it. Sand it down to the bare metal, and this is all going to rust outdoors. This part here, the fancy paint job, is going to stay hopefully painted longer so it won't rust, and we'll have a beautiful rusty silhouette of a pig for target practice. Hope you like it.